no tickets with this live show. Unless you have it up so loud you can't hear the police trying to pull you over. It's an in-concert weekend on 106.5 WSFL.